racers in the world. The overall battle, Pro-Am, Am Cup, Spa 24 hours, good to go now with two wheels on the grass. His Maxi Bookie was really keen to get going there as they thunder downhill for the first time. Pity Keller, it is the lead sideways. Bortolotti, but he manages to hang on to what could have been a really nasty moment as they power their way uphill for the first time. Pity Keller leads, but look, Kevin S going second in the Porsche. Wow!
I mean, what can you say? This is GT racing at its very, very best.